Since you banned the RKO this Sunday at Extreme Rules, after this segment's over and we go to commercial break, I'm going to go backstage and I'm going to RKO every son of a bitch I see. And then, before Raw goes off the air, Seth, I am going to RKO you, and that is a promise.
At the new tag team champions right here, the New Day with a new attitude.
We may be watching Big E clap a beat behind him. Wait a minute.
Oh, whoa, wait Randy a minute, guys.
Randy Orton!
You better not. Don't you do it, Big E. Smart.
Smart?
Yes.
He just left his teammates in there.
Yes.
Randy Orton, RKO, and Xavier Woods, and Colby Kingston.
Wait a minute. He just left his teammates in there.
Remember, Randy Orton said that he was going to until he RKO's Seth Rollins tonight. And the RKO's banned Sunday. What did he say, Book? He might as well get it out of his system tonight.
Something. It may be banned, but this may be the most dangerous Randy Orton to date.
Hey, man, you know how John Cena always does that open challenge for the United States title? Well, tonight I'm accepting it, and I'm going to be the new United States champion, you hear me? What kind of salad dressing did you put on yours? This ain't even that. Hey. Hey, man, you're walking away from the new United States champions!
He's counting.
Yeah, the Viper is keeping score. Three RKOs tonight. First two members of New Day, now Heath Slater.
One more time. Because I'm the Miz. And die.
Wait a minute. Now that awesome. Is awesome. RKO by the Viper.
You wouldn't do that to Brad Pitt.
He'll do it to Lorenzo Lamas.
Randy Orton's RKO barrage continues. Seth Rollins, I hope you're watching. Orton promises there's one for you coming tonight.
That's number four.
And we want to remind all of you that...
Speaking of Kane.
Yeah, Seth Rollins cannot just keep his mouth shut, can he?
I don't think you can pay him to do that.
He couldn't leave well enough alone. He had that anger. Kane.
Look at this. Seth is calling for the...
Yeah, Seth...
For the cage to come down. He's trying to...
Yes, he's
shield himself from Kane.
Yeah, and he should.
I don't blame him.
You're Seth Rollins. Lock yourself in that cage and keep yourself away from Kane. And here comes Kane.
Safe place... There may be is inside that steel cage.
Triple H.
Because Kane is about to implode.
And that's why there is a steel cage match on Sunday, to keep people out of the steel cage. That's why. And Seth Rollins.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. It's Randy Orton. Randy Orton is stuck into the cage. Seth Rollins has nowhere to go. Rollins' plan has backfired. The Apex Predator's on the hunt. Seth Rollins trying to somehow get out of the steel cage.
Randy Orton promised that he had one, and RKO for Seth Rollins tonight. The RKO.